Hey guys, this is Jenny Lu, and I want to thank all the teachers for their support and their hard work, because since we're in the corona and quarantine, they're working their hardest to make sure that we're all keeping up with our grades and like making sure that we're okay. And yeah, so I appreciate every single one of you for working hard, being concerned, and helping us in the best way as possible. And yeah, that's it. So, catch prize.
Okay, hi guys, I'm Melanie Castaneda, a junior, and I would like to throw my appreciation to teachers for being able to handle us students and any issues that have came their way. They're trying their hardest, and I think they've been doing a good job. So thank you all teachers. Catch prize.
Hello, my name is Irvin Martinez. I'm a ninth grader from CATS, and I would like to thank all the teachers who have helped and supported students who really needed help. I would like to give a quick shout out to all teachers who has helped and made students their best in order to get through the struggle of during quarantine. And I would like to say, CATS Pride, let's do this.
But I appreciate you. You know, during these hard times, I care for you and I miss you, and you help me my journey be more bright. Thank you.
Thanks everyone for teaching us for multiple years and dealing with our nonsense.
I appreciate all the teachers on campus here because they have worked really hard to make sure us students get an education, and I appreciate that a lot.
I also appreciate all the teachers, especially the teachers that I have that made me go to senior year. Even though I'm dropping out of freshman year, but I appreciate them for being in this part. Even the teachers that left the school, I will miss me.